Okay, how are you today? How are you today?
I'm fine.
Okay, and how about you?
Happy.
Okay, good. And how old are you?
I'm 14 years old.
Mm-hmm. And how about you?
I'm 14 years old too.
Okay, good. And where are you from? What about you? Okay, good. And can you tell me how many people there are in your family?
There are 4 people in my family. My father, my brother, my mother, and me.
Okay, what about your family?
There are 4 people in my family. My mother, my father, my younger brother, and me.
Okay, good. And what is your hobby? Badminton. Okay, and what is your hobby?
I like it.
Okay, good. And what is your favorite food and drink?
My favorite food would be pizza.
And drink?
Soda.
Soda. Okay, good. And can you tell me what is your favorite color?
My favorite color is red.
Red. Okay, what about your favorite color?
My favorite color is blue.
Blue. What is your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is a tiger.
Okay, and tiger. Oh wow. Okay, let's think about your family, guys. Okay?
Yes.
Okay. How many brothers or sisters do you have?
I have a brother.
And how old is he?
He is 16 years old.
Okay, good. And what about you? How many brothers or sisters do you have?
His name is my younger brother.
Eight years old. Okay, good. And what do you and your family like doing together?
TV.
Watching TV. And what do you like to watch together? What do you like to watch? Some TV shows or maybe some movies?
My family usually go picnic.
Go picnic. Okay. And what about you? What is you and your family like to do together?
My family watching TV.
And what do you like to watch with your family?
I like watching cartoons.
Cartoons. Okay, good. And who do you usually go on holiday with?
I usually go on holiday with my family.
With your family. And where do you go on holidays?
It's in Dallas.
To Dallas City. Okay, good. And what about you? What about your holidays? Who do you go with?
This is to go to the zoo.
Who do you go with?
With my family.
With your family. Okay. And where do you go? Okay. To the zoo. Okay. And what is your father's job?
My father is a worker.
Worker. Okay. And where does she work? What about your father?
He's a teacher.
He's a teacher. Okay. What subject does he teach?
He teaches math.
Math. Okay, math teacher. Very good. And now please tell me something about your family member.
There are 4 people in my family. My father, my mother, my younger brother, and me. My father, he is a worker. My mother is 36 years old. He is a worker too. My younger is 8 years old.
something about your family member?
Volleyball, your family, my mother, my father, my other brother and me. My father is 14 years old. My father is 14 years old.
Mm-hmm.
My elder brother is 16 years old and me is 14 years old.
Okay. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, that's it. Ah, sorry. No. Sorry. Now just tell me. Speak to each other, please. Now. Do you like these different school subjects? Subject do you like best? Thank you guys. Okay. Goodbye. See you.